Welcome back. The Arsenault-Cyr family won the game and they are ready to win.
$10,000!
All right, Ashley, Alex is off stage. Can't see or hear your answers. I'm going to ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll get back to it if there's time. If you and Alex get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name an image you might see on a bottle of Canadian beer.
A hockey player.
Name a place people like to listen to music.
At a bar.
Name a word that rhymes with camper.
Hamper.
Name something that's sold by the bunch.
Bananas.
Name a specific chore you do outside.
Raking.
Turn around. Name an image you might see on a bottle of Canadian beer. You said hockey player. Survey said? Name a place people like to listen to music. You said? Bar. Survey said? Name a word that rhymes with camper. You said? Hamper. Survey said? Yeah. There you go. Something that's sold by the bunch. You said? Bananas. Survey said? Name a specific chore you do outside. You said? Raking. Survey said? Okay. Not bad. Come on over there. I tell you're a runner. Came out so perfect.
You run or you dance, and I don't dance.
Yeah. All right, you need 120 points. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. It's a little tougher, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's remind everyone of Ashley's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name an image you might see on a bottle of Canadian beer.
Alcohol content.
Name a place people like to listen to music.
A bar.
Try again.
School.
Name a word that rhymes with camper.
Hamper.
Try again.
Clamper.
Name something that's sold by the bunch.
Honey bunches of oats.
Name a specific chore you do outside.
Garden.
All right, we'll give you that. Turn around. Name an image you might see on a bottle of Canadian beer. You said alcohol content image. Survey said the maple leaf. Name a place where people like to listen to music. You said school. The teachers love that. Survey said? Car. Name a word that rhymes with camper. You said? You put an L after the C and made up a word. Good job. Survey said? Oh, name something that's sold by the bunch. Let's see what surprise you have for us here. You know.
Oh, boy.
Survey said? Number one answer was banana. Name a specific chore you do outside. You said? Garden. Whew. I hope there's something here. And by the way, I've never done this. I'm replacing you next if you get back here. You're a request. Usually the family gets to decide. He's out. Survey said. Yeah! But they're coming back. Tough class, number one answer. Oh, $10,000, $5 a point for a total of $455, and we'll be back for a second shot of $10,000. I'm Gerry Dee. We'll see you next time on Family Feud Canada. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.